Five. Back to the evil within. Right, let's continue. Oh god, why is that loud? It's so very loud, one moment. Adjust sound, volume, turn it the fuck down, headphones. There we go. Alright, that should be better on my ear holes. Boy, that was loud for some reason. Right, continue. If I remember correctly, we were stuck on chapter 3, and the game was screwing us over. Because this game's an asshole. And it's got nice, lovely, long loading times. Which is always good in a horror game, when you think about it. Any day now, Gabe. Any day now. That'd be nice. Right. So I had something to do with Big and Ugly in the barn. Last time I remember playing. So, that's because I had a Big and Ugly. I take it we have to kill him. And the torch isn't really going to help. Okay. Have I got the other ammo type? Oh, that's the wrong button. What's the button again? I can't remember. Ah, god damn it. Okay. Eat it! Sprint, sprint, sprint. Run! There we go. Wrong button. Does help if I'm pressing the right buttons. Helps a lot. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. No, 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 don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. Turn my light on so I can fucking see. Come on. Here we go, here we go. Hit it now. Ah, too late. Fuck. This guy's a bastard to kill. I assume it's just like pure damage we need to do to him, and that's it. Just pure damage, and then we should be fine. And my phone is beeping. Shut up, phone. If people are tweeting, I apologize, but the phone is annoying. The phone can shut up. The medkit heals you. Well, thank you, game. I didn't know that. Alright, so we've got 5 bullets with the pistol, 4 with the shotgun, and 1 with the crossbow. I think I'm going to go find some ammo before I fight him again. I'd like more ammo. That would be nice. Oh, we could have more health here, actually. I realised that, looking back on the other stream, my health was always at like a quarter, not full. So maybe I'll fix that from now on. Hello, Redtone! How are you, good sir? How are you? We're going to win this game. We're going to win this chapter. I'm gonna beat it. I swear to god, I'm gonna beat it. Alright, we found the shotgun. Just looking for some ammo to kill that big ugly fuck with the chainsaw from last time. I'd really like some more crossbow things. Actually, where's the button? Is that the button? That's not the button. Is that the button? Which one's the button? That's the button. No, we don't have the parts to make more. But there are explosives, and I know how to thingy them now. So if we can get some from that, that might help. That might help. How's your good self? I'm brilliant. I'm fantastic. I've had a rather good day. It's rather laid back and simples, which I like. I like simple days. Is the guy with a sniper rifle? No. He's nothing there. All I would like is some loot to kill the mad motherfucker with the goddamn chainsaw. Yes, I'm a bad singer. Excuse me. Huh. Oh, have we been in here? I fucking knew it. Get down. Sit down. You fucking knob. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Oh, god damn it. I'm wasting bullets. Yeah. I guess go behind him and stab him. Nope. It's not working. It'd be nice if I had a weapon. Like a melee weapon. Where are you? Check it. Ooh, grenade. I've got grenades, haven't I? Completely fucking forgot I had grenades. Why am I trying to fist fight this book? Why? I'm sorry, what the fuck was that? Did I just cheese that? I think I just did. I think I was supposed to fall in that. Wait, where's that torch? There it is. Give me that. Ooh. Yeah, suck it. Alright, pretty should have used that earlier. Oh god, yeah. I did cheese it. Holy shit, I actually managed to cheese that trap. Well, you know what? I'll take it. Fuck it. Right. Brain in a jar. Any other loot? Just, come on, give me something. Hey, what are you? Hello? Nothing to see here. Oh! Not good. It'd be nice if we had some health as well. Be nice if we had all the things. All of the things would be nice. Oh, I didn't even see that bitch. Get in the house. There we go. Right, come on, give me some fucking loot, game. Ooh, open this. Nope. I'm dead. God, I'm not good at this game. Not at all. She's trying to take the head off. Okay. Should have seen that coming at all. Alright. Shotgun does more damage at point blank range. Well, that's good to know. I'll just let Ugly get real close. I'm assuming it has something to do with that trap in that house. It has to do something with that trap. And then we get his chainsaw and then chop the chain to open the gate so we can carry on. Right, I'm going to take this. I'm going to avoid that dirty, dirty trap. Oh! There's a tower there. I didn't even know that. I've been running around it. Alright, so we'll knock this bastard out. Shut up! Fuck you. Nothing in the boxes. Alright, grab a jar of brains. And I want to go check out that tower. Hopefully there's some good shit up there. Now hopefully the quality is better on this one as well. On this stream. Because for some reason last time I checked back, the quality was quite low. Even though I set it on the highest settings. Which is a bit strange. Oh, hello, what is that? Oh, a flash bolt. A warhead for the crossbow, which can blind opponents with a powerful flash. Blind enemies can be killed at any direction with a stealth kill. Ooh. I wonder if that works on Big Fucking Ugly. Oh, there's lots of loot up here. Alright, let's, oh, hello. There's assholes on there. Alright. Crossbow! Let's make more of those flash ones, that sounds like a good idea. So now we've got one normal and a flash. That sounds like a good idea to me. Thank you, Redtown, good to know. I like to make sure the quality is nice and high as possible. Possible. Can I slide down? No, sprint doesn't work. What's that? What is that? Is that a little statue? Anyone else see that little statue there? I wonder if it's a collective bubble. Huh. I'll come back for you. I'm gonna grab that trap as well. assholes up there don't see me. Ooh. God, the cameras on this game are so horrible. Alright, that's one more little thing. Can I make anything else with that? No, I need three. Or two. I think I'll hold out for a flashbang one. Where are my grenades? There are my grenades. I've got one. Right, we'll save that for the fight with the big bastard. Well, there's another thing. I can make another thingamajiggum. Finding all the shit now. Right. Let's make that into a flash one. Oh, fuck. I need an explosive. Oh, that's fine. That's fine. We'll flash him and then we'll explode him. That sounds like a good idea. So let's equip that. Where's that equipped? That's the one I want. That's the one. Oh, maggots. Hello. Ranger! I didn't see that before. Oh. Oh. Nope, you see me. Fucking assholes. Come at you, you bastard. Ding dong. Remember, silent and deadly. Fuck you. Gotta remember to burn the bastards. Then they stay dead. Right. Crossbow? Yes. Okay. No other fuckers about. We're good to go. Alright, we've got the flash ready for him. Come on, you fucker. Come at me. Change it. Oh, and another flash, bitch. Everything I had was not enough. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh God. Oh, everybody's turned up. Oh, hi. How you doing? Can I run now? No, thank you. Come again. No, thank you. Come again. No, thank you. Come again. Get in. Get in. Flip the switch. Kill somebody. Anything. Ah, fuck. One bit in this fucking game. And it's only supposed to get harder from here on out. That's the best bit. Oh, why are we here now? Oh, it's because you got a checkpoint before, didn't we? So yeah, I've kept my flashbang stuff. Right, I think I have a better idea now. I think now we trigger him, run into the thing, flash him, and then trap him. Fuck. Run. Oh God, I'm out of breath already. Come on, keep going. Run. Hold it. Go on, go. Alright, we'll try and flash him when he gets near it. Come on, you fuck. I need him at the bottom of the stairs. About here. Where is he? There he is. Yes. Get him. Oh, God damn it. Oh, no. Oh, fuck.
It's always fun seeing you get mutilated.
Well, I'm glad I can accommodate. Because at this rate, I think I've got the fucking mutilate thing on fucking repeat. I will beat this chapter. I will. Right, I think we need to thin the herd. As I keep getting stuck on these little assholes. But I need a weapon. It'd be much better if I had more weapons. Oh! Well, matches. That's helpful. But not massively. Oh, hello. What's that? What's who? A bottle. You're coming handy, I suppose. More health, yes. Okay, let's use one health. Anything in here? Yes. Oh! Why didn't I look here before? I feel stupid. What's the reload button? That's the reload button. No. I hate those fucking bombs. I just used up all my health. Never mind, it's fine. I think we definitely need to thin the herd so we can get past this fucker. Yeah, let's go down here. Get as much loot and shit as possible. Because I'm pretty fucking sure we have to kill him. Seems too easy to have him chop the chain for us. We need to get him to do. No, we need to kill him so we can do it ourselves. That's what we need to do. Also, the letterboxing in this game is so fucking annoying. Nothing in there. It makes adjusting the camera to see you can see shit all the more annoying. Hello. I didn't defuse you, did I? More loot. And there's a box over there. Why have I never seen that box? Hit it. Any goodies? No. Let's turn this fucking light on so we can fucking see. Any of you little assholes down here? You little assholes. Anything in these drawers? Nope. Any of those fuckers in here? Don't think so. More bullets. That will come in fucking handy. Ah, one of those fucking bombs. Right, get it on the blue, get it on the blue, get it on the blue. Now! Yes! Getting better at that. Smash the boxes, get the loot. There we go. More loot. Dead body, burn the fucker, burn it, burn it, burn it, burn it. No survivors. Want more brain juice? I don't think there's much more we can steal now. Let's just get out outside. Oh, he seems upset for some reason. Oh, hello. Oh, don't mind if I do. Oh, don't mind if I do. Ooh, a piece of candy. Ooh, a piece of candy. Right. Do I want flash or explosives? I'm thinking explosives. Make an explosive one. And a flash. Shit. Press the wrong button. God damn it. Oh, fine, whatever. Let me do what we got. Right. Let's go cheer up, little grumpy. Actually, no. Where's that bastard that was in the fucking house that keeps fucking showing up on the fucking stairs? That asshole is the worst. It's the guy that holds the gun. He's got like a little white mask on. Here's Johnny! Right. Keep popping out from up here. So you've got to be in here somewhere. Where are you, you bastard? It's you, isn't it? Is it you? Right, anyway, I'll burn you just to be safe. Any other fucker up here? No bastards up here. Right. There's a guy over there, that's fine. We should be good to kill this fucker now. Alright. Let's trigger him. There he goes. God, that chainsaw sound every goddamn time. As it slowly creeps up on you. Go, 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 go. Go, go, come on. Break the door down. Get the fuck inside. Get the fuck inside. Come on, you bastard, where are you? Come at me, you fucker. Yes! Yes! Use him! Fucking dickhead. What now? Oh. Okay. I will gladly hold on to this. Oh, clipped up the goop. Oh, 5,000. Yes. Can I use the chainsaw as a weapon or something? No, it's a key item. Okay, fine. Holy fuck, I actually managed to do it. Where am I supposed to go again? I've lost myself. I've lost myself. In the excitement, I've lost myself. Holy fuck. Oh. Right, but I figured out how to do it. So now we can continue on. And at a later point it can fuck us over. I don't think that's entirely plausible in real life though. I know chainsaws are pretty good, but they don't cut through steel.
Wait! Over here!
Oh, fuck off.
Wait, officer. You must take me with you.
No.
Detective Castellanos.
Leslie should be just ahead. It is imperative that we find him.
Imperative. Oh, thank fuck, I finished. Oh, hallelujah. Save game. Yes, please. Right, on to chapter fucking 4. Oh, thank God. Thank God. Right, next. Oh. Right, finally making progress again. Can't believe how hard that bastard was. He seemed overly difficult. If you ask me. Apologies for that, I'm currently getting comfortable. Oh, that's better. Right, what now? What are you in store for me now, game?
Oh, the hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago.
The hospice?
He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not
if you say so.
Too.
I get the feeling some bad shit's gonna go down. Alright, alright, calm down. Fucking getting over familiar with me, you bastard. Hello? Is anybody home?
What could have happened here?
Same thing that happened everywhere else. Oh, I heard growling. The mind control thingy majigum.
Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Fuck you. Burn it, burn it, burn it. Burn it, burn it, burn it, burn it. Oh. I've upset the shelf. And the light shade. Okay. Impossible. Oh.
Couldn't be Ruvik.
I get the feeling somebody... Is this like Saw? The key is in your belly. All you have to do is chop it open. What do you want me to do, game? Game, you need to direct me here. Okay. We're going this way? Yep, we're going... No, we're going that way? Nope, nope. We're going this way? Nope. Where we going? Where we going? There we go. See, how do we know that X-ray was for this bloke, exactly? That seems a little suspect to me. Oh, hello. I'll never complain about you. That inch again. Now you're probably able to take your fucking head off, apparently, according to this game. Can I... What? No? Okay. Any more? So all we need to do here? Get the key? Did we get the key? I didn't even check. Yeah, we got the key. Did we get a key? No. Yes, we got a key. That's it. Right. Where do we go? Let's check out this room in here. God.
That came from outside.
Oh, it can fuck right off.
Yes.
I am staying inside and looting this goddamn place before I go out there. Battle? Yes, please. Oh, what is that? Matches? Yes. The phrase, kill it with fire, comes in very handy in this game. Kill it with fire! Dum-dum-dum-dum. Alright, let's go check upstairs. Oh, drawers. See the drawers open. Aha, health! Thank you, don't mind if I do. Right, let's have a look upstairs before we go outside. Oh, bullets. Finding a lot more bullets now that we're actually looking for them. And we're going to have lots of points to level up with, hopefully. Knock. Oh, hi there. I missed. Burn it. some more jars. What did he drop? Wow, he was holding... Where the fuck was he hiding that? Do I actually want to pick that up? Or... No. Who the fuck's opened that door? Stupid doctor. Alright, fine. I'll pick it up. See shotgun shells. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Thank you. Oh, good camera work there, game. Thank you. Okay. Apparently I'm breaking the camera. Excellent. Knock, knock. Is that it? Did we loot the entire place? Yeah, we did. Oh no, right. Boxes. Always smash the boxes. It's a video game after all. Always smash the boxes. Mario would be proud. Oh, Leslie. Leslie! Where are you, Leslie? There's a box underneath that. Can I break this? No. I will have the axe, though. And I will heal up now. Oh, that's one of those. Yeah, this is the save point. General, Mara was almost killed this afternoon, shot by a suspect we were pursuing. Thank God I was there. She's going to be okay, but. Seeing her plead like that, thinking I was going to lose her without telling her. I feel. Ah. Hiya! Oh, more jars of brains. And blinding. Yep, there you go, blinding again. Thank you, blinding. Right.
I knew it.
You knew what? You know nothing, Jon Snow. Why does he do that? He just hunches forward. Hello? Tick, tock, tick, tock. Right.
You should find this useful.
I should find what useful? What would I find useful? Are you going to show me? Are you going to give me an item? Or something?
This way, please.
Ah! This is a hospital with a happy ending, I see. Come on. Just pick up this piece.
Where are you taking me? You don't talk much.
Where is she taking us? Oh. Just telling me I have a key. Is this where we use the key?
Detective Castellanos? Do you have a key like this?
Why, yes. Yes,
that
I do.
The key will allow you to open this door.
What door? What door? These aren't doors.
The contents are yours. Please, come back whenever you need to.
Are there this many keys in the fucking game? Are you being fucking ridiculous? Alright, well, we'll go with this one then. Oh! Shock bolt. Mobilize enemies and commit strong sense of ironic or shot. Oh. And I can only take two of them. Oh, thank you, game. She's creepy, but I'm a sucker for women without wins. Well, you're not wrong. Although, for me, it depends on the material. If it's like that sticky plastic shit. Yeah, when you're getting all sticky and stuff. Yeah, that does it. What are we on about? I'm sorry, let's move on. Too much information for now. Yes, override the save. And let's move on. Let's go level up, get some more skills. Get some skills, bruh. Get good. Right, abilities. Ooh, bolts. Explosive, shock, flash bolt, harpoon. Inflict damage, enemy stuck, fire damage added at level 5. The duration of enemy blindness can be increased. That can be increased. Okay, abilities, more life and stuff like weapons. Stock, it gives us more stuff to carry. More than 2 bolts for 2,000? Yes, I think that's agreeable. Now we can carry 3. Accuracy. Range. No, I think. More melee damage would help. More life is always a good idea. More maximum sprint, more damage. I'm gonna go with damage. There we go. I think that's a better option. Alright, let's go back to the thing and grab that. Grab another bolt. I wonder if they stay there even after I've opened it. Well, they're there for now. So we've got one left in there for now. Hopefully that stays open. Oh, what's this? What's this? Oh, it's an exit. Hopefully that that'll persist. That singular one will persist, and we'll be able to go back and pick it up. Because that would be quite nice. Right. Nope. Wait, what happened to the axe I picked up? Fuck.
Help! Help!
What's wrong with this kid?
Oh, there he is. Come over. Thank you. There you go. It'd be nice if this asshole would stop running away. We're here to save you! Let's have a look in here. Aha! Bullets. Oh wow, have we actually maxed out the bullets and the handgun? Holy shit. You can carry 16. That, sir, is bull and shit. More matches, thank you.
He's gone down there.
Is it over?
No, it's not over. We're on chapter 4. Still plenty more game to go. Wait. Trying to figure out which light to use there. The lighting changes in each area, which is very strange. Fuck you! God, the doctor's an asshole. Ah. Bullets I can't pick up. That's nice. Oh. Let's have a look at this person's... artwork? Some very weird pictures here. No, I don't need that. Anything other than bottles?
Help me.
Leslie.
Oh, God.
Oh, thank heavens. Dr. Jimenez is here. Settle down.
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
What is it?
Something here.
Settle down.
Oh, I saw an outline. Fuck you!
Something scary.
Be still.
Burn it! Burn it! Burn it!
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
Okay, so now we've got an invisible bastard to deal with. Brilliant.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
Some more loot over here. We'll have that. Thank you very much. Didn't use those bullets. I'll probably use a pistol from now on, actually, considering the amount of bullets in the shotgun left. Bullets, shells. And a wall has appeared.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Helpful, thank you. And this is the big old baddie of the big baddie of the game.
Who the hell are you?
No, don't follow.
Okay, let's go a different way. Oh, hello. Oh, that's a little anticlimactic. I was hoping for a new weapon. Oh, what's that? There's a picture in there. Nothing of any note, it's fine. He is making some very strange sounds.
What the? Doctor? Leslie? Fuck.
This game really does hate epileptics, doesn't it? Oh. Okay. Oh, nice. It's that time of month again? Oh, that was bad even for my stuff.
What is going on?
For me. That was bad. Oh, God. What is it with this game and blood? Can I have that? No, get up. I want that. Mine. Let's go there. There we go. Let's see what's in store. I heard a boop. Perhaps we go in here. Oh, fucking. It's one of those little bombs. Lots of blood. Sneak up on the fucking bomb. Get it in the blue bit, get it in the blue. Now that, sir, is a bullshit. Every other time, you've given me time. Oh, have I got a giant... I had a giant spike in my arm. Oh, well, lovely. Why? This is why I hate the letterboxing, because I can't see the bottom of the fucking screen. Okay, fine. How the fuck do I jump this? There you go. Oh, okay. No, why are you kicking that? Pick that up. No, pick it up. It's a, you know, flammable explosive. Yeah, just give it a swift kick. What the fuck am I supposed to do with this then? Kick it into the blood, perhaps? Yeah, maybe? Go on, get it in there. Get it in there. Go on, go on. Push the left foot behind it, you bastard. Go on. Fuck you. Hell. I know not what to do with this. There's more. I know not what to do! Why are you gonna be confusing me, game? You're making this harder. Come on. What do I do with it? Shoot it? Okay. Now what? Okay. Kind of had a extra dimensional spasm, but that's fine. Oh shit. Goodbye, world. Oh wait. Just cheesed another trap. moving on. Oh, I enjoy cheesing traps. It amuses me. They don't make it easier to figure out what you're supposed to do. No, they fucking don't. It's like trying to work out a Chinese puzzle box. Ooh, with no instructions. Right. Oh, fuck you! This game is unforgiving as fuck. Right, I need to find some health. What the hell is that? Oh, scrap. I love that, thank you. And I think I'll have that as well. If I can reach it. Yeah, I can. Go on, try again. There you go. What was that connected to? Another set of spikes? Yeah. Alright, fine. I suppose we have to go through here. Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh, yes, of course. Yes. That makes perfect sense. Yes. Why would you make it easy for me in any way, shape, or form? Hello, how you doing? Get out of the water, get out of the water. Oh shit, they're coming in quick. Hey. Suck it. Fuck you. There's another ladder over there. Fuck you. Oh. Oh my. Oh dear. Fuck you. Get off my ladder. Stay down, you fat fuck. And you. I can be here all day doing this. Get down. Get down. Get down. Oh, that's not a good place to be. That's not a good place to be. That's not a good place to be. Oh, shit. Zappity doo da, zippity day. Gonna fry you. No. Swap it and pop goes the weasel. Fuck you. Oh. Shit. And I was doing so well that time. Fine. Okay, fine. I assume those. Oh. Right, I have an idea now. I have an idea. It might be stupid. No, let me rephrase that. It probably is stupid. More likelihood it is probably stupid. But That's oil. Ah. Now I get it. Now I get it. Now I fucking get it. Give me those barrels. I'm going to lead them into this room and I'm going to burn them. Burn them. Why? Just... why? That is a very strange place to keep explosives. It might just be me, but... you know, it does seem a bit strange to keep that there. Get down here, you fucker. Right, so... let's kick it out. Go on, boot it. Right, they're gonna come through this door. That's the plan. So we're gonna get these over here. Preferably. Oh, that's a little bomb that's still there. I think we'll keep the bomb there. Right, we'll put that on there. Right, we'll go activate the little thingamajum. And this fucker ain't getting me. Oh no. Right. Grab our bullets. Can't grab the bullets, we've got too many bullets already. Okay. Right, get up. Get up. Get up. We'll sneak past this. Huh? Right. So it's not too hard now. I say that. A little bit prematurely. But they do make it a little bit difficult at first to figure out what the fuck you're supposed to do. Hi, how you doing? Let's not flick that. Let's get out of here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. No, no, don't kick that, just get the fuck up. Okay, set myself on fire. Just a little bit, just a little bit, just a little bit, just a little bit, just a snitch. Just the tiniest amount. Oh god, are they setting themselves all on fire? All but one. All but one. Okay. Oh hey, how you doing? No, no, no! Get off! And stay down, you fucking piece of shit. I love it when a plan comes together. Oh, it worked out perfectly. I'm just gonna deal with one little fucking asshole. And we're all good. No. I don't wanna waste an explosive on you. Get off of me, knobhead. Right. Let's see. We'll use the stun thingy-majigum. Because I don't wanna waste a match on him. Come on, asshole. Actually, no, let's waste a match. Instead of a fucking thingy-majigum. Thingy-majigum. That's what I'm using. Come on, bitch features. Are you going to be smart enough to avoid that? He is. Next gen AI. Ooh, what does this button do? It makes life harder for me. Oh, okay, good. Nope. Fuck you. Yes! That worked out perfectly. Oh, god damn it. Come here. Why did it release the body? No. Oh. That can't pick anything off him. How did I just walk past that wire? How is it I keep choosing these fucking traps? I have no idea how I keep doing that. The developers have spent ages figuring out these well-designed plans and planned traps to fuck up the player, and I just keep breezing past them by complete accident. Hello? Yes, checkpoint. Blood on the walls. Locked. Looks like someone's lying down in there. I'm assuming some cutscene or some sort of goddamn boss fight. Crappy bullets there. Anything else? I'm assuming boss fight, considering the bullets there. Yep, that's a boss fight. Nope. Oh. Fuck off with this shit. Nope. Oh, no. Nope. Oh, no. This is Spider-Man on steroids. Spider-Man, you know, did some drugs when he was younger, and he didn't turn out well. Oh, God. Are you going to kill me in one go? You are. Oh, holy shit. That shit's a one-hit kill. Fuck an actual duck. Holy shit, what is there? I just think nightmares coming tonight. Oh, you're gonna have fun, don't worry. Right. So we know what to expect. Goddamn demon from the underworld, that's what. Alright, I'll use my explosive fucking bolt. Pick up the bullets. I don't need to. Actually, no. Reload. Make sure we've got all the bullets we can. Right. Let's start off with a pistol. Come on, bitch. Come at me, bruh. Alright. Do you teleport your shit? Come on. There you go. Eat this! It didn't work out how I planned. Nope, and we're fucked. That didn't go according to plan in any way, shape, or form. I don't think the explosive bolt is a good idea in a confined room. Perhaps we should use another bolt. Perhaps the electric one. Considering the game has recently given it to us. Maybe there's a reason for that. Not really the gun. Anyone got a giant shoe? Oh, God. I hate spiders. This thing is absolutely fucking horrific. Nope. Oh, you still teleport, but you're still stunned. Okay, good to know. Where'd you go? Fuck you, right in the ass. Perhaps I'm not supposed to fight it here. Perhaps I'm supposed to run. Perhaps that is the mistake I'm making. Perhaps I'm perhaps saying too much. Perhaps. Perhaps. God, that thing is terrifying. It's one of those alternate universe Spider-Mans. Stan Lee did a lot of drugs. This thing is just overpowered. A little bit, maybe. Just a little bit. Okay, grab the bullets. Right, trigger the bastard. There he is. Fuck you.
Shit, I'd better run.
Oh, now the game tells me I should run. Wait. Open the door. Oh, okay, you fuck it, you take it. I'm not. Right, well, now we know what we're supposed to do. Right, run like fuck. That's what we're supposed to do. Run like fuck. Nope. Where do we hide? Oh. Burn it. Okay, yep, I'm fucked. Okay, we're all fucked. Fuck. Alright. Figured it out. It teleports to the fucking body. That's nasty. Oh, thank you, game. Shooting a running enemy in the leg will knock them down. Okay, so which leg do I shoot when they have like six of them? Burn it. Nope. You ain't never gonna catch me. I left all that loot up there. So much loot.
Keep going.
Shut the door. Burn it. Burn the body. Burn the corpse. You know not burn the corpse? Whew. Yep, there it is. Fuck. I can't hide in here. I'm dead. So dead. Oh, it didn't kill me one hit. Okay, we're good. We're all fine. Of course we are. Oh, shit. Oh, and it just killed us. It killed us in a cutscene. Oh, thank fuck. That's fair. Thank you, game. That's playing it fair. Nice. I know this game is supposed to be unforgiving, but that's a little cheap. Burn the corpse. Get the fuck out of here. I get the thing, all of this loot and stuff is just supposed to distract us. We just need to keep moving. Just keep moving. What do? We move.
What is it with you?
Go. Go. Oh, he is a cheating sod. To be fair, this game is a cheating bastard. Pulling cheap shit. Oh, fuck you. Are you gonna damage me again, game? You gonna fuck me over again? No? Okay, fine. No. Yes.
I made it. I can't believe it.
And checkpoint. Thank fuck for that. Why do they keep teasing me with that? Why don't you can't give me a new good gun? I'm slowly making progress. That's a bonus. Where the fuck are we going now? Oh, hi there. I'm not going to do anything to you, because you're not going to do anything to me. Okay. Was that another boss fight or something? It's a little cheap. Just a little bit. I get the feeling I'm just supposed to shoot him or something. Alright, did I get the... yeah. Grab all the bullets we can. Grab all the bullets we can. Pass one down. It's not this one, it's the next one. Right, here you are. Out of... no! 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 Am I dead now? I'm dead now. What am I supposed to do? Oh, I'm supposed to... okay. What the fudge? Okay. That makes makes a lot of sense. Well, chapter 4 done, thank fuck for that. Oh. This game is just very draining. It is very emotionally draining. Okay. Let's continue on. We're doing quite well now, actually. After we got past that little roadblock with the fat bastard on the with the chainsaw, we're actually beginning to make progress. Alright. I know I'm getting better. You don't have to tell me. Actually, it's nice. Thank you. He's watching. We can't leave. Who is he? The game wants us to go this way. I say no. Actually, the game wants us to go this way. I say no. What's in here? Is this a safe thing? It's a level up thing. Yeah, with a mirror. Oh, thank you. It's another one of those little place note things. The bad news is that I've been reassigned to a new partner. The good news is that Myra has said yes. But even the bad news isn't so bad. Joseph is a great detective and we're a good team. He needs more men like him in the force, yada yada yada. Oh, yeah, it's one of those little level up points. I've got to remember the music, that's what I got to remember.
Necessary for me, my ass.
Oh, thank you for the host, Anthony. Thank you. Thank you. How did you just notice that? That's your lantern, yes. Okay. Oh, we can move. Right. Okay.
It's been a while since your last visit.
No, it hasn't. You got anything else for me? You got any toys? No, let me rephrase that. You got any new equipment? Nope. That also doesn't sound very good. Save. Thank you. There we go. Well, let's go level up our shit. Ah. I haven't got much to level up with. Hey ho, let's make sure. My Twitch bot finally decided to kick in and host. Need to tinker with it later. Yeah, my bot needs some tinkering as well. They're not the most easiest things in the world to set up, to be fair. I say we level up the shock one. Well, that increases its thing, not the duration. Okay, that's fine. It affects a larger area. That's fine. No, I'm okay with that. That is good. Good, good, good. I'm also thinking about doing Wolfenstein after this. Wolfenstein. Because it's another game I've had on the PlayStation for some time I haven't played. I've got a fair number of games on my PlayStation I haven't yet played. Right. There's blood coming through the walls. Yep, this is a hospital. Ugh. That's nasty. Full of ammo. Asshole just walked past. Yeah, I played a little bit of it, Wolfenstein. It does seem pretty cool. Oh, there's an asshole in front of me. Wait. Is there? Oh, shit! Is it one of those invisible bastards? I bet it fucking is. Where are you? There you are, you fucker. Get out. Fuck you. Looking at it, you bastard. Oh god, why is this thing so hard to kill? Fucking stay down, you fucking knobhead. There we go. Where is he gone? Where's he gone? Oh, bitch! Get off! Get off! There we go. Burn. Burn him. Bitch. I think I'm out of matches, that's why I can't burn him. Right. Nope. I assume you're him? You're the people that won't let them leave, perhaps? Some bloke that's figured out mind, collective mind thingy, and demons? I don't know. Get down, be bad self. I hate myself for saying that. Oh, the game needs to stop giving me opportunity for bad puns. You know when there's a bad pun, because you're the only one that laughs. Ha, ninja roll. Wait. Did that just... That statue. What is that? Oh, I was having it the keys. That's brilliant. Oh, that's fucking amazing. Right, so the statue is how we get the keys to unlocking the little mirror world. Fucking hell. You're going to hear me. God, that's terrifying. Oh, finally, matches. Now we can burn corpses again. Can I kill the rat? I can. Good. There they are. A Viking funeral for the rat. Thank you for the statue. You will be sorely missed. Goodbye. This fucking shadow of that was terrifying. I hate dolls. Okay, so give me a checkpoint in an open room. I'm assuming something terrifying is going to happen. Something is going to kill me. And I'm going to have to reload that checkpoint.
Locked. Need to find a key card.
Why don't you just hack it? In the movies, everyone can hack shit. Hello?
No! Bitch!
I stuck him! Nearly killed myself, but I stuck him. Eat this! Oh, fuck you and everything you stand for. Oh. It's brilliant. It looked like it stopped in midair. Alright. I assume we're gonna find more of those special bastards. We've got giant ones, the giant one with chainsaw, the invisible ones. What else? The giant spider thing. I wonder what else we're gonna end up fucking fighting. Oh, we got a shotgun shell. Really like some fucking health. Do we have any health? We do, I just haven't been using it. There we go. Nothing in there. Actually, let's make sure we use all that health so we got a nice little. Nope, we only got the one. Grenades. Still haven't used one of those. Are you serious? We can only hold 4 shells? Holy shit. Yeah, I definitely need to upgrade my capacity. Shit, now. Although, then again, we do go through ammunition pretty fucking quickly. Oh, another invisible bastard. Nope. I saw him. Oh no, he's just what he wants to come through there. Back you go, bitch. Come on. I dare you to open the door. I can see him. He's literally through it. Boop! Oh, shit. I'm probably using like all of my important stuff that I should be saving. Just I'm using it too much. But god damn, is it fucking fun. I'm supposed to be scared, but I'm not all that scared at the minute. The only things that terrify me are those fucking little dolls. Just ugh. What is this shit? Okay, it's nothing bad. OK. Okay, we need to find some health. Like now. Oh, video game, please give me your drugs. I would like a large selection of drugs, please, sir. Hospital key card. Thank you. Aha, drugs. I think in a hospital there'd be more drugs, but yeah, okay. Can I burn you? No, I can't seem to burn you. Anything else? Anything else? Nothing? Seriously? Okay, fine. Right, so now we have to make our way back. And I'm assuming it's not going to be as easy as it was getting here. Do we have any more bolts? No. Let's see if we can make some. We can make a normal one. Or we can make an electric one. I think we've got 4 to use. Let's make 2 of those. I think that's the best option. What? No, I see you there, boy. I see you. Missed. Let me just reload my bullets. No, you get off my face. Get off my face. Get off my face. Flipping stay down, you son of a bitch. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where are you? Come on. Is that you? Behind me? Just didn't turn the lights off. I help. No. Not helping. Ah! I found you! Ow. 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 Burn. God, these things are so annoying. See, I'm supposed to be sneaking, but I keep forgetting that. I keep forgetting we're the ones that are being hunted, not the other way around. Why? No, don't stand up. Sneak, asshole. Sneak. The button. Boodoo. Alright. Have you got any good loot? Before you end up killing me. Oh, it's just the gate behind us. Give me all the things. Two jar, brain juice jars. Brain juice jars. Brain. Oh, fuck you. Okay, nice, no, it's okay. That's it, keep walking. That's it, you keep walking. More bullets, that'll come in handy. Thank you. Oh, I really like those health. Health would be fucking amazing. Health would be really appreciated, game. Give me some health. Come on. You know you want to. I have no control. Oh, now I do. Well, shit. Okay. There's a guy in a wheelchair with a door there. Guy cutting up somebody, and a door appears. Okay. A kid drawing some fucked up shit. The door, okay. Those are our choices. Kid drawing on the wall. Guy in a wheelchair and a guy doing some surgery. I'm gonna go with the guy in the wheelchair. He seems the least threatening. I say that because in horror games, oh, I picked a surgeon. Never mind. Left. Oh! Oh my. Oh. Did I pick good? I'll be right there. I just want to pick up the loot that's in here. Okay. I hope I picked the right one. I think I did. Okay. Peculiar. The fuck is that? Alright, let's open up this one then. Oh, I see. I picked the wrong one. I get stabbed. Right. Yeah, I can tell by the holes in the floor. Right, okay. Oh, I saw that. I saw that in the picture. Ah, there you go. Oh, I had to remember something from the thing. Ah, shit. Now, I remembered that, but I don't remember anything else. I don't remember anything from the other room. Right, and that's how we get out of here. Okay. I see brains. Is brain a choice? Brain is not a choice. It's like stem cells. That's the one with the tail. It's the one with the tail. Yes. I did it. Ah, that was actually quite a simple one to figure out, that one. Considering every other fucking puzzle in this game is
assimilation of subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms. Sharp pain and brainstem at centered on insertion point. Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as capillaries dilate. Over time, degradation of the ego generates strong suicidal tendencies. They lose who they are and become clay, completely reshapable in my image. But not me. Something keeps me from staying completely within.
Hmm. Okay. Okay. Whatever company installed that door, please, please do not recommend them to anybody. Okay, here we go. What we got? Oh, some goo. Well, don't mind if I do. Is that? That's the guy from the beginning. He's in some kind of saw contraption. He's in a bathtub.
Thank God you're okay.
The hell is he sitting up?
It's definitely not okay. You brought me here. Jesus. What happened? My head feels like... Do you hear that?
I take it he's been... He's gonna end up as one of those things. Oh, partners. Oh, human partner. Oh, hello. That's new.
I've still got a little fight left in me.
Oh, good. The fuck is that? That's terrifying. Oh, can I press anything on it? Nope.
Let's get out of here fast.
Pile of blood. Is there any good loot in here? I'd really like some loot. I like my loot. Give me the loot. Give me the loot. Hand over the loot. I used to work in a nursing home, and those bathtubs are a pain to use. Wow. Are they like a special type of bathtub? Well, obviously, yes. That would make sense. I don't know what I'm doing now. Just making noises. Burn it. I wasn't expecting that. It's actually quite terrifying. All this places for loot, and I get the minimum. Oh god, don't you. He's gonna do that to me constantly, isn't he? So called partner is gonna be fucking trying to. God, they're scared of the shit out of me every 5 fucking seconds. Right, let's reload. Okay. Oh. Fuck. Oh, bye. Okay. Fuck you all, fuck you all, fuck you all, fuck you all. Let's keep moving, Joseph. I don't want to stay here. No. I will take my chances with the bomb door. Open. Open. Burn them, burn them, burn them, burn them, burn them, burn them. Drop it like it's hot is the name of that trophy.
This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this? Do you think we can get past it? Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Okay, I don't care. Is there another one? Oh. Hi there, miss. How are you doing? Are you feeling well? But do you need assistance? Ah! Bitch is crazy. Stay down, bitch. Oh, boy. Yeah, there are some lovely quirks in this game that I enjoy somewhat. Oh, like the mini cutscenes, the enemies apparently seem to be broken. Okay. Wait, I forgot to see the. How the fuck did you defuse that? Oh my. There he is. There he is. Told you to turn on us. Yeah. It's a zombie kind of things. Oh. Okay.
Joseph, after Connolly, I thought, I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but...
No shit.
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah.
Right. You're not going to say anything about that. Yeah. I'm sorry, I don't know what came over me. Just things growing over my face and I tried to kill you. Nothing much. Just walk it off. Okay, whatever. Rub some salt on it. Rub some dirt on it. Rub some salty dirt on it. Doctors approve. Don't actually do that. That's probably a bad thing to do if you hurt yourself. Just to put salt and dirt on it. Oh, there's a nice, lovely glitch going on over his shoulder. Huh. Another explosive bolt. And a save point. Thank Christ.
We need to move.
No, we don't. You need to shut up, demon. Demon! I say that as I jump into, like, the underworld or something. I don't know. Oh, oh. Oh. Oh, it was a terrifying pin-up board thing. Wait, where's the creepy bitch go? She was standing right behind me. Where'd she go? Creepy bitch. Oh, okay. You want us to follow you? Is that it? I have a key. I want to use my key. Oh, look. Ooh. I want to pick up my thing. Thank you. I'm going to open the one... Oh, we can't open anymore. Okay, we can. There we go. Let's open this one down here. What is it? Oh. Hello. A freeze bolt. Temporary freeze... Struck enemies, except for certain enemies. The target will break apart after freezing. Oh, oh wow. That's awesome. Right, where did Creepy Bitch go? Creepy Bitch. Where the fuck though, Creepy Bitch? Where you go? Huh. Can I save? No. So there's something we have to do. I assume it's going to this room. And then have some cheap jump scare the living shit out of us. He seems all too willing to jump back into that thing. Right, let's see now. I'd like to carry more matches. And I'd like to do more damage and keep more health. Oh, sprint would be nice. There we go. That'll do. That'll do. Right, well, where the fuck did the creepy bitch go then? Creepy bitch. Oh, creepy bitch. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? I think I'm supposed to follow her. But I don't know where she went. Oh, she's over there. Definitely going to be a cheap jump scare.
No, no, not that way, no. No, no, not that way.
I'm going that way.
No, no, not that way.
So many
Why? Oh, why is she covered in blood?
Let go of me! Let go of me!
Yes? Oh.
Fine.
Okay. And boo.
You don't look well at all. Do take care of yourself.
Huh. Okay. That's good. Alright, I'm going to save it here, and I'm going to call it a night. I think we made a sizable amount of progress. Yeah, so we'll pick this up again next week. Same time. On Monday. I think we've done pretty well so far, I think. My chapter 5 at least. I'll do a Google search later and check exactly how much. That was weird. Oh, but anywho, cheers for watching. You're most welcome, Anthony, you're most welcome. Anywho, I'll see you next week. Au revoir and sayonara.